In this video, I'm going to show you how to shower the club correctly with using a glass and a golf ball. Hey there, everyone. Wes Alt is back again with another at-home drill for you. So I'm sure you've all heard, probably on golf announcers or YouTube, all the golf instructors talking about, you know, this shallowing of the shaft. So basically what a lot of people are going to end up doing, they're going to go up to the top of their swing, and the whole myth of lag comes into play. So as they go up to the top, they feel the need to really pull down on the shaft too much, and it's this angle that they're trying to get. I don't mind if people are pulling their arm or their left arm down and across them, because you can see I'm not cupping my wrist here. I'm not bringing it into extension. When we bring it into extension, that club face is going to turn open, as you can see there. So we need to get the proper movements of the trail arm and the lead arm to shallow that shaft out, and some wrist angles. So shallowing of the shaft when you get up to the top would be the shaft kind of working behind the hand path. So you can see as I'm doing that, the hands are leading the way, the club is staying behind my hands. So here's a great, great drill for you guys to do while you're at home. Like I said, all you're gonna need is a glass and a golf ball. If you got a wiffle ball or just ball up some paper in here, that's fine too. Just place it in there. And what I want you to do is go up to the top of your backswing and keep the ball in there. So you can still see I have the palm of my hand in a good position. I'm keeping that in there. Now the trick here is as I start to unwind, I want to basically have this ball drop out behind me. So I'm gonna go up to the top. And then as I turn and rotate, you can see how that ball's getting dumped out behind me. That's letting me know I'm going this way. So you can see I'm dumping the ball out instead of here and going this way. Otherwise, I'd be throwing the ball out in front of me. So I would probably start off maybe putting, if you're new to this or you come over the top a lot, maybe get some paper in here first before you start throwing the ball around. Also do this in a safe spot. Don't want any holes in the wall or, you know, glass broken or anything like that. So keep safe, everyone. I hope this tip helped you. If you need anything else from me, just leave a comment below as far as your golf swing goes, or just want, you know, send me a video tip idea. I'd greatly appreciate it. Again, stay safe, everyone, and I'll be back here soon for another tip for you.